H.C. Verma, Chapter 6, Question Number 26. Consider the situation shown below. Suppose a small electric field E exists in the space in the vertically upward direction and the upper block carries a positive charge Q on its top surface. The friction coefficient between the two blocks is mu, but the floor is smooth. What maximum horizontal force F can be applied without disturbing the equilibrium? Let us first draw the free body diagram of the block on the top. Gravitational force of mg acts in vertically downward direction. Force F is pulling the block towards left. If we assume the tension in the string to be T, then tension T pulls the block towards right. Normal contact force from the lower block pushes it upward. Force of magnitude Q into E acts in upward direction due to charge and electric field. Since we have to calculate the maximum value of force, the blocks must be on the verge of slipping and hence static friction of magnitude mu times normal acts on the block towards right. Balancing the forces in vertical direction, we get mg is equal to n plus qe, which implies n is equal to mg minus qe. Balancing the forces in horizontal direction, we get f is equal to t plus mu n. Now let us draw the free body diagram of the lower block. Let us look at the horizontal forces only. Tension T in the string pulls the block towards right. Since the friction on the block on the top was towards right, its reaction acting on the lower block is towards left. The magnitude of this force is mu into n. Balancing the forces, we get mu n is equal to T. Subtracting equation 3 from equation 2, we get F minus mu n is equal to mu n, or F is equal to 2 mu n. Putting the value of n from equation 1, we get F is equal to 2 mu into mg minus qe. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.